We are closing in on $20 trillion in debt. And my question to you is, what do you plan to do to get that under control and to get us out of debt?
The way to get the debt under control and to get spending under control is to return to the enumerated powers of the U.S. Constitution. James Madison, the father of the U.S. Constitution, said quite clearly that he could not put his finger on that article of the Constitution that gave the right to Congress, for the purposes of benevolence, the right to spend the money of their constituents. We have to return to a strict understanding of the enumerated powers. You know, this debt spending is immoral, actually. The Declaration of Independence talks about government by consent being among our God-given rights. And in fact, what we're doing with this debt spending that is being piled up because of unconstitutional spending is in fact the robbing of our posterity of their God-given, unalienable right to government by consent. So this is the only key that there is to getting this under control. As long as we continue with the Ponzi schemes of the New Deal, as long as we continue with the socialist programs of the Great Society, we can't turn it around. People need to understand in about 8 or 9 years, the entire federal budget is going to be consumed by spending on these so-called entitlement programs and the interest on the debt. That is insolvency, in fact. So it's not optional. We have to address this. No one is addressing this in the two so-called major parties at all. They won't touch it with a 10-foot pole. They won't touch anything important. In fact, the whole Clinton-Trump campaign is a campaign of trivialities. I call it the Seinfeld election. It's an election about nothing. So, you know, we have to get in and address these hard problems if we have any concern for our children, our grandchildren, our great-grandchildren whatsoever. It can't be avoided. We can continue to do what they are doing in Washington, D.C. right now, but we are on the path to economic destruction.